I mean, you have it all in Cape Town, man. We don't want to leave. This trip is becoming far more expensive than expected. And the purpose being, Cape Town is beautiful, dog. It is so beautiful. And the people here are all so friendly. It's amazing, man. It's like you don't have to be even sold. You just gotta let them take care of you. I'm in waterfront right now. And look at this beautiful mall here that we're going through. Chris is having a pedicure. I'm looking for some coffee. Already did our drilling this morning. Got up early, had our meetings, killer breakfast, did some Cardone studies. And I tell you, man, it's just like, you just want to keep giving to these people. Because it's like the service that they give you is incredible. It's just everyone's, you know, happy to see you, to take care of you, answer questions. They have a conversation with you. I spent probably like 20 minutes just talking to a guy in a camera store. And this guy just was genuinely interested. It was like talking to a buddy, man. So cool, so laid back, so interested, so in calm. You know, it's like talking to friends. That's how you want to treat your customers, man. That's how you want to be doing business with people. Make it real, make it friendly, make it welcoming, make them feel warm to keep spending with you. We spent so much more money than we expected to spend down here, man. But you know what? The deals that we work in too seem like, hey man, that deal might come through real well, man. So, guys, always treat your customer like they are family. I mean, from the pedicure place, the hotel, the stores that we're, you know, buying our products or services from, whether it's water, whether it's shampoo, it's just all beyond what you expect. More than you requested is what you receive. You want to keep spending, you want to keep staying, you want to keep being around them, because it just feels so good. The way they service you, it's like they don't have to close you. You got to see, man. It's a mountain. I'm on a bridge right now overlooking the road. There's the ocean. I love the ocean. Scared to go inside, but I love it. You know? It's just magical being. You just don't want to leave. You got the ocean. You got these friendly people. You got Table Mountain behind you up there. I mean, you have it all in Cape Town, man. We don't want to leave. It was not supposed to be this expensive being here, but not expensive, but we weren't supposed to spend so much, but we did. Because we feel like when you give them what, you know, whatever amount you give them, you don't feel like it's enough. You gotta keep giving more. That's the way to definitely treat someone. You know what I mean? It's 10x.
hey man, invest in yourself, invest in yourself. Saying it again, invest in yourself and get you a 10x super life.